Let's pack an order that's all pink. First, one of my favorites, a stretchy dough ball. For the zipper bracelet, I had so many options to choose from. I ended up using the really cute pink and purple bracelet. I almost want to keep it for myself. I don't exactly have pink for the acupressure ring, but I do have this pretty rose gold color that I picked. They specifically requested a white mesh and marble. There are so many options to choose from, but the white is so classy looking. I love it. For the free extra, I wanted to give her a mochi. There were so many pink options that I ended up picking two. I threw in a couple stickers, packed the order up, and printed off the label. Just so you know, if you want a specific color like this, you have to put the request in the notes section at checkout.